I'll say green, green, green when we go. Nah, never mind. I won't. I don't care enough. All right, let's go. Good luck, guys. He's gone, okay. Sorry, Fusions. Matter of fact, it was probably a rage quit, so not sorry. Fuck. Shit entry into that. Fuck me. Did you see that, Jacko? Was there a big ass crash right there? Juros. Okay. I was hoping to not see Dan this early. really? That's amazing. Where's Nando? Where's his car? The 8, I think. Where'd you miss one at, Juros? Where's Quicks? Thank you. It's Jekyll. He's probably retiring the car. God damn it, why? God fucking damn it. Stop leaving, it's causing me to lose frames. Thanks, Bilbo. Motherfucker! Oh, power supply gave in, alright. Shit, sorry, Dan. Sorry about your power supply bulbs. I know there's not much you can do about it. Yeah, I'd be fucking kidding me. That's gonna cause me to lose the fucking race. Pit's open in 3 laps, bros. Yep. Wait, why are you in the middle of the track? Okay. For me, I completely nailed it off, so. That's that. Motherfucker! You shot my tire. Great. Oh my god. For fuck's sake. Alright, so I've been fucked out of the wind, thank you very much, people. So, someone's power supply, can't really control that. Shot my tire out, can't really control that. And hit a dead body, can't really control that. So I have a 36 second gap to gain up to Dan. We don't care right now, Jake. Drive in, wait for bros to shoot you, and drive out. So it just appears your camera angle in the arena section all fucked up. Thank you. Yeah, the penalty for not pitting in pit window is 10 seconds if you do come in after the pit window closes, and then the penalty for just not pitting at all is DQ from race. Because if you just don't pit at all, yeah. Jacko, I don't even give a fuck what you get. You're already last. You're already irrelevant, Jacko. Where is Dan? Leaders into the pits. On lap 21. 40 seconds ahead of me. At least I'm gaining on potent. back, alright. So the gap that should be only like 4 seconds right now is 18 because of fucking bullshit. Fuck. What? Dan just... Did he miss a checkpoint or... What? What? What happened to Dan? Did he wait or miss it? You gotta be fucking kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Thanks, Rockstar, for your shitty fucking hitboxes. Wait, what is wrong with Dan? Shit, the top four are really close to each other right now. Look at the car behind you. Yes, deck blue flag is in effect. What happened to Dan, though? He missed a checkpoint? Okay. Oh. So you were just waiting, Dan? You want us to wait for you, Dan? Okay. I'm gonna steal this one off you, Potent. And then if Dan catches me, Dan's gonna steal it, but. Motherfucker. I hit the slowdown. Hey, what's up, Aichi? Oh my god, that would have been funny had he done that for this. Just 20 minutes before the race starts, replace the slowdown with boost pads. Halfway through, guys. Why'd you ban Night Angel, Markster? Thank you. he gonna get him? Nope. Motherfucker. God damn it. Why are people running around? Is it raining? Oh boy. Hey, someone unban Night Angel. I gotta stop looking over. Yep, it's gonna rain. My screen's starting to do that effect where... Hey, someone load up the GTA weather thing. It's slash unban, bros. What the f- What?! Somebody else saw that, right? Top five are gone. Jesus. Alright, pits are open this time by. For the guys that are on the lead lap, that is. I stopped at 24. Bros, can you shoot Dex's car? Or Defecto. I mean, or, not Defecto, Jekko. Test to see if he has bulletproof tires, so. I lost a lot of time doing that. I gotta pee so bad. If I were to get on the podium, I'd be happy with myself, though. And there's the shot. Out goes Friday. Nine seconds between me and Dan. Far back, Stubbsy. 5. All right. I really wonder what the fastest lap of the race is right now. No, I think it's going to be by Dan. Because in the second stint, he was flying. It's definitely going to be out of one of the top five, though. It's you, all shit. Wait, where's Crimmins? Shadow's definitely just got a 108 there. Dubsy is gaining on me. Mm-hmm. There it is.
That is a dead much hard to be like.
All right. So the rain's really gonna make this entertaining. Shut up, Jeff. This is gonna suck. I really hope the top three do bad in the rain. I really do. Oh my god. Oh, hi, Lightning. Well, the pit window's closed. I wish a dry line would form in the rain in this game. That'd be sweet. Oh my god. Yeah. No, just wow. Jekko, you'll see here in a second. Hi. Oh, they crashed. What do you say, Duck? That's out of the window of this race for some reason. I forgot to mention that, so. Next track is Denton, I think. Denton and then Benito Juarez. Oh yeah, Procopio. What oval's after Denton? Alright, and then we'll do Benito. And then Gurney, right? Do TPI, then Gurney. Come behind you, Kermans. Hey, bros, tell Krim to go wide. Hermans, get out of the way. Move! Move! Jesus! Fuck's sake, Crimmins. 46. Okay. Oh boy. Battle for third is gonna be close. Are they still really close together up there? Because we're all three within a second right now. We're. Fucking Crimmins. It's been a lap behind him, so he pushes me back into fucking potent. God damn. Stick to your fucking left turns. Dude, sorry, Dubsy. Jacko, check to see if Dubsy's got off-roads on. He does? Alright. Rip. Is anybody else in off-roads? The only penalty for off-roads is first time I catch you, it's a warning. After that, it's... Yeah. I couldn't either. Extermigator's the only one that sent me a message saying he couldn't make it, by the way. Guarantee you all four of them are showing up next weekend. It's alright, he's got the win. It's the last lap check. GG Friday, GG Dan. So many 108s. What? No, I thought you learned this already, Dan.